My name is Terry Headley. I'm the NAFA president. That's the National Association of Insurance and Financial Advisors. And I'm from Omaha, Nebraska. Well, I was invited by the conference coordinator to be one of the presenters, and we'll be presenting here shortly, talking about the role of the agent and the broker in the healthcare delivery process based on the new Healthcare Reform Act. Well, my expectations is hopefully we can, deliver a message that will resonate with our audience and get them a little bit more informed and educated on where we see healthcare reform going, since it's going to be going through various implementation stages all the way out to 2018. And we want to make sure that the role of the agent and broker is preserved in the process. Well, as you know from healthcare reform, what is taking place is there's a whole timetable where different aspects of healthcare reform are being put in place. So there's a whole sequence of steps that are going to be implemented over a period of time and everything. And right now our focus has changed to the exchanges, which are state-based, and we hope that our organization, the National Association of Insurance and Financial Advisors, will have an opportunity to have a voice and a role in that, and make sure that the web portal will list our members and the agent community as far as a resource for healthcare reform, so that consumers will have access to the advice and counsel of a qualified, competent agent. Medical tourism. Mm-hmm. Medical tourism is something that I think is going to be kind of an ancillary outcome of the healthcare reform legislation. And we would expect people on a private pay basis to kind of look for when they need a procedure, particularly if we start to see the rationing of healthcare, they will go elsewhere. So it's, in our opinion, kind of a fix to correct some of the flaws in the healthcare reform legislation. And of course, it's a private sector type of fix. I think this will be a high growth private sector initiative that will continue to expand and everything as we see healthcare reform implemented over the next few years. So I do see this as a growing, again, ancillary service that will be provided for consumers as an option. It is my first time, but I look forward to being a participant in the future. And so far, we're enjoying the entire experience, and it's nice to get acquainted with so many people from so many different facets of the insurance industry and that involve in healthcare in general.